Hi, my name is Tamara Hagemeek and I have a question. Can the word religion be deleted from the dictionary? Yes, it's a word without meaning and it's unnecessary. God is not trustful. Religions with multiple gods are not plausible. And I don't see the invisible superheroes God, Allah, Buddha, Shiva, the Hindu gang and the spaghetti monster building a party upstairs together. Without almighty gods who are exalted above the people, the word religion has no necessity, but it would save at least a lot of wars fought on their godly commands. Till next question, bye.